I don't feel like going all the way up. There's plenty of other trailage without going to that top. I mean, you don't really... Well, anyway. So many places I've already went many times, and I'm wanting to go to some different ones in this video. Quite lush right now. Is that a receipt or is that a note? That's a receipt from Lover's Package. Well, I guess I'm walking up anyway. All right. What is that mess up there? Yeah, up there at the top, there's just a bunch of wood that's been thrown. I don't know, that's weird. The makeshift steps they made actually work pretty good.
except there, but
yeah. Wow. Oh, well, I hope that's not a someone's spot. Not meaning to. It's just a regular trail. Whew. It is. All right. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I mean, maybe nobody's in there, but I don't want to chance it. No, sir. I mean, maybe that was just a fort. I don't know. Huh. And this, I think, leads to the field. Or a field. This doesn't lead anywhere good either. I mean, it's a somewhat used trail. I'm not like forging my own or anything like that, but I must say I do look at smaller trails a lot differently than I did before. Let's see this one. Let's not. Big in the very first few feet, and then it just went to a tiny trail, so. There's a main. Yeah, that's a main. Do I want to go down this one though? It's all uphill. I don't know. I didn't hydrate, I don't think, enough before I started this, so. And I brought the water, had brought the water with me, but it's in the vehicle. That's not going to help me much here, so. Wow, that's just really pretty right there. And I do apologize about the sound of the mic that moves all over the place. I switched to this mic because after COVID, I breathe a lot heavier when I'm doing this, and I don't want you to just have to listen to my breathing. So hopefully in about 4 or 5 months, I'll have a better mic. Crunch, crunch. Forget what this lake is called. Well, I guess I'll head back. dragonfly. I wonder why they needed to use a weed eater in this section. I've got this. I have no idea why this has been in my, well, I do. I almost swallowed a fly. And I have that song. It was a late 60s, I think it's from 69, Scholastic Records. I knew an old lady who swallowed a fly. I don't know why she swallowed the fly. I guess she'll die, dee 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 dee. And then it goes on to a spider and bunch of other stuff, but why I'm mentioning it, I don't know, but it's been stuck in my head, so now it has to be stuck in yours. Yeah, we're almost back. Let's go just a little more. Guess there wasn't anything. I don't know if there's any that cut through. Let's see. Nah. It's been a long enough of video anyway, so it's all good, and now I'll get hydrated. Well, that about wraps things up. Thanks for watching.